Okay, welcome back to Kirby's Epic Yarn. In this video, we're going to head to the Coco Station. Alright, I don't really remember this one too much. But I'm assuming there's going to be lots of chocolates. We gotta transfer- oh, the train. Great. My favorite one. Alright, well, if you didn't see the previous train video, I think that was in World 2 or whatever. Like, I'm not very good at controlling this, so... yeah, we're gonna see, how will I do here. Whoa. Oh boy, I think my battery's running low. That little icon down there. Okay, let's grab these. That'd be great if, like, my battery died during a recording. That'd just be just great. I wanted to go for that airplane, but it kind of disappeared. Oh, just completely disappeared. Great. Okay. You can barely see anything in there, but I managed to make it through. Oh, there's a treasure right here. Okay, an ottoman. and this is another, like, carriage thing for the, train. Actually, I jumped down here so I can grab these things real quick. Oh, I made it. Okay. Oh, no. The... no. Shoot. I gotta go back for this thing. There we go. Okay, that should be a decent path there. Badly drawn, but it should work. Okay, oh, let's go back so we can hit the switch to go up there, because I think that's a treasure, too. That's a terrible drawing. Yep, chocolate bar. Oh, oops. Oh well. I was gonna say I could go back, but that's gonna drop down. Okay, let's try going over here. See if destroying these does anything. You know what? Let me go back up here. Actually, I don't know if I could do that now that this has been hit. Yeah, screw it. And I dropped the carriages anyway. If you remember in the previous train level, like, bringing these all the way to the end will give you more, like, beads and stuff. Let me hit this, see what it does. Okay, I definitely want all of those, because I haven't gotten very many of these beads at all in this level. Okay, what I'm gonna do is, okay, I'm gonna wait for that to respawn and then go in this corner here. Okay, I'm gonna turn around here. Oh, shoot. I'm going, like, all around it. Oh, I dropped the carriages. Oh, shoot. Okay, that should make it there, hopefully. There we go. I'm gonna go back for those. And I noticed something over here, too. This thing right here. There we go. Okay, not doing too bad right now. It's just, I really need more beads. Yeah, if I got that airplane one at the beginning, that would have been great, but... Yeah, I didn't think it would disappear that fast. Into the carriage here. Oh, they disappeared. Shoot. Okay. Oop. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's go back. Oh, I didn't know what that was. Okay, that apparently does nothing. It's just there. Okay, so I have four extra things here, so that should be good for the end. Actually, I have almost a gold anyway, so that'll just basically ensure it if I bring all of them to the end here. Oh, here's one more, and the CD. Alright. That was the end of that. Pretty interesting train level there. And we got the gold and the treasures, so we don't have to go back here ever again. Well, I don't think so, anyway. Okay, and there's the patch thing for the next level. I think there's one more level after that one. There you go, cool. Okay, so, in the next video... I'd like to skip this, thank you. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna open up the next level, which is right above us. Yep, the Dark Manor. Okay, so... Yeah, we're gonna get to that next video, but before that happens, I need to change my batteries here. So, yep, see you next time.